Swim Swam is here at the LA 84 Foundation with Janet Evans, who has come to the unveiling of the Team USA Women's Water Polo, representing LA 2024. Tell us about the link between Southern California, Los Angeles, and this water polo team.
Well, I'm so proud and honored to have been invited today to meet the 2016 women's water polo team that's going to Rio to represent Team USA. And, you know, Southern California has always had such a strong tradition in water polo, and this year's team is no exception. I think every girl on the team is from Southern or Northern California, with the exception of one who is from Florida. So it is only fitting that the LA 84 Foundation, which is the legacy from the 1984 Games, is able to host these incredible women here today to announce their being on the team and to also send them off to Rio with all of our best wishes.
And sitting in the audience were about 20 kids born in 2000, what was it, four and later?
Yes.
Who might be part of, any one of them or all of them could be part of the 2024 efforts. Tell us a little bit about where you are with that.
Well, Los Angeles is an official bid city for the 2024 Olympics against Paris, Budapest, and Rome, three amazing cities. And we're working hard here in Los Angeles to bring the Games home to America, bring the Games back to the city of Los Angeles, which so proudly hosted the 84 Games. And we are here today to meet not only with the 2016 women's water polo team in a town hall to understand their needs as athletes at the Olympic Games, but to also cheer on the young athletes that were here today that are 12, 13, 14, and if LA has the honor of hosting the 2024 Games, could potentially compete here in Los Angeles if we do host 2024.
Well, thank you very much, and good luck to you.
Thank you. See you in Rio.